Hello and welcome to this lovely little corner of the internet, which is mine. My name is Darling and you are a darling too, and today we are going to hop into some more Kim Petras. Miss Kimmy Kim is releasing music every week, it seems, this girl. So this one is called Do Me, and I am so excited to get into some more delectable pop music from Kim. So let's do it. Starting now. Beautiful. Honestly, aesthetic this era, angelic. Make me wanna be bad. It's like karaoke time. Touch me. Right there. Kiss it like if it believes your brains on my ass. Yeah, won't get to the bed. No. Won't get to the bed. In the kitchen, left your mirrors on the stairs. We are in 30 today. Back to back. Baby, be my QB while I'm throwing it back. Yes. Be my quarterback, baby. Don't need to talk about it. Yes, yes, yes. She's so beautiful. And I am questioning whether I'm gay or not. I'm gay, I know. I'm gay, I know. I'm gay. Neighbors gotta know. Neighbors gotta know. Have me hit it. High notes, ma'am. What is he doing? Teaching you opera? Come back to back like they're shaking. Nobody thought it like. You don't need a map. Just give it to me. How I can take Zoom it, baby. Like, Kim Petras needs a good old zoomy every day because honey deserves it with all of the pop music she bring into this era with the whoop, robotic sounds, beautiful synth, very, very, very beautiful in your ear. That synth though, that synth guitar was banking. Sing it with, God, no! Not the spelling of Kovic. Oh my god. Miley, she is coming. Kim, do me till I'm coming. Ma'am, these girls really, really want to get off tonight. Description of this video to all my fellow hoes out there, please stand for your national anthem. Kim, I need some more baby making tunes from you because that. Okay, the one thing I loved about it was. You know, the one thing I love about this era in general is how atmospheric it is, okay? I did love your Rainbow era with all of, those were just like big, 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 like 80s tunes. But this era, the last two songs I listened to, these songs are very anthem-like. You got the big vocals, you got this like beautiful synth guitar in the background, huge, heavy-hitting hits. And I think you're staying true with the concept of making timeless music. I think you're really, really going into a place where you want to head as an artist. Artists need to begin making timeless music if you want to have lasting potential in this industry. So it's really good that you're doing stuff like this. Honestly, Kim Petras, Miss Kim, I don't think you can do anything wrong in terms of lyric style, production, in terms of like anything with your artistry. Like every single track you dropped in these past two eras have been flawless. So I trust you with my heart and soul. And I think you are an amazing, amazing person. And yeah, there's nothing else to it. I loved it. Is there anything I don't love? Honestly, you guys will know when there's something I don't love. My wig is falling apart. Okay. Yeah, let me know what you guys thought in the comments. Let me know what you guys caught in the comments down below about Dumi. Do you guys like the lyric video? I honestly thought that Kim Petras looked beautiful. Beautiful, gorgeous, icon, queen, spiritual, angel, energy, radiant, vomit on it, spit it out, do whatever the hell you need to do. Beautiful. Kim Petras is that bitch. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah. Leave me a like if you like this reaction. Subscribe to your darling for more videos if you want to see more from me. Let me know how beautiful my hair is, honey. Hit that bell if you want to go to hell. And I'll see you with other content coming up.